who told the first story? A hand on the wall of a cave 40,000 years ago. Multi-story, a series of stories told on the outside of buildings, in stained glass windows and carved stone friezes. Stories, truths, handed down from the few to the many. In the 14th century, story meant history. By the 17th century, telling stories could mean telling lies. In the 21st century, stories are what you scroll through in the palm of your hand. A third of the world sharing their stories, unindexed, unsorted, everything, all at once. Stories of celebration, devastation, discovery, recovery, first steps, last wishes, appetite, famine, design, detail, deprivation, destruction, despair, identification, Story change history? Does any story really vanish once it's been told?